And we wait for Judy Oakes. She is the British record holder. She's had her best season this season. 19 metres and 36, her new United Kingdom figures, set just prior to these games. Very slight figure, really, but powerful, power lifter. And that's much closer to that 20-metre line. And it looks, well, about 18, I would think. And Judy Oakes, coached by Mike Winch. And it's 18 metres and 34. And she's in the seventh qualifier place. Well, the high jump competition almost ready to get underway. We've got two British athletes in it. We've got Janet Boyle and Diana Davis. And Diana Davis here, the British record holder at 195. What a good qualification she had. She went through at 1m92 in a very competent way. And Diana, they're from the Leicester Coruscant Club, coached by Malcolm Smith, really has begun to put British women's high jumping onto the map. So Davis accompanied by Janet Boyle. And just to say that Joe Jennings of Great Britain didn't make this final, but she did establish a new personal best of 1m90. Just putting a couple of centimetres on to her previous best. You can see Asta Faye's name on the scoreboard. She'll be the first, there she is, she'll be the first to go. And the bar is at 1m75. Well, Diana looks very relaxed and ready for this competition. How nice it would be to see her getting closer to that British record this time. But high jumping in Great Britain done well. Dalton Grant and Jeff Parsons, they qualified for the final. Dalton Grant, of course, jumped 2 meters and 31 centimeters, set up a new British record. And now we've got two young women qualifying for the women's final too. So high jump in these Olympic Games has taken over from the javelin, really, as our most successful field event.
Well, with two in the men's final and nearly three, it would have been our best event out here, no doubt about it. Except for the track event, the hurdles final. But it's good. It's what British field events needed. It's certainly what high jumps needed. They've needed Dalton Grant to come along, and because it's a lonely vigil at the top, and it's no good presuming that if you've got a Lynn Davis or a Mary Rand, there's plenty to follow. You've got to have a broad base, and there hasn't been one in the jumping events. We haven't got it yet in the long jump, and things looking not so good in the triple jump out here, but the high jump has been very, very respectable indeed. And the next track event, incidentally, which they're getting ready for, is the 100 meters hurdles final for women. No British interest, but it's going to be a cracker. Before that,